Bum bum. I'm like pretty sure this deck's gonna be sweet. It's got all these giant synergies. We have like a bunch of sweet cards, so we'll see how it goes. I'm like pretty sure it'll end up being solid. Actually, this is fine. This is actually wonderful. Yo, even better. Am I supposed to kill that? I don't know if I care enough, to be honest. Good night, homie. Maybe I just block with the Sculptor of Winter if they attack with it. I think I'm okay with that. Play for the late game. Can't attack, you don't have haste, sir. There's no haste. It has to have haste. Just gonna wait because because we're gonna Demon Bolt the Chariot. Sure. We have 5-6 mana for 4 off. Not gonna crew. Are you gonna crew now? Okay. Does this opponent know how this game works? I just don't understand. Okay. I guess I'm gonna just beat them with an Augury Raven for the rest of the game. I'm okay with losing the Bergstrider to the Fin Fang Bear. I don't really care about Fin Fang Bear. And I have Demon Bolt back up, so I'm just like big chillin'. Opponent, please. I'm gonna wait. I wanna hold this Demon Bolt even though, like, ugh. We can make a bunch of birds with Dwarven Reinforcements, by the way. That's gonna be sick. Or Icebreaker Krakens if we can get that going. Oh, sure. I suppose. Are you gonna crew now? It's like so annoying that they're literally just not crewing. Like, I don't get it. You have to crew if you want to attack with it. Finally, dude. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I need 2 more lands. I'm not gonna block. You got it. You got it. Okay. Oh, are you gonna deal 3 damage? No, you're using black swamp. Sure. Okay. Let's do this then. We'll chill. We'll wait. Like, I'll block the Raven with the Valkyrie, that's fine. I do not mind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So one more. What does this do? 3 damage to a player and discards a card. That's annoying. Is it snow? No, okay, good. I need my icebreaker for him to go. I can actually, like, use it. I'll probably toss Agar under the bus, actually. Do I need to? I don't think I need to, really. You know what? I will toss the Augury Raven up for trade. Sure, you have 4. See what they do. Okay. I am not going to do anything here because they're going to deal 3 to me and make me sack, and I don't want to sack E Kraken. Draw a card, please. Oh, I still have the thing that deals, that's a good draw. If you control 3 or more snow permanents, then I control 1, 2, 3. Oh, I do. Okay, cool. To let the I have to let the icebreaker go. I don't need it at this point. I can just win the game with this ice hide troll. Like, if they want to get rid of the icebreaker, that's fine. Put them on a tune turn clock. Sure. It's plus 1, plus 2, sure. Thank you. Okay. They're gonna win here if they play correctly. Like, they just have to attack. Oh my goodness, they don't know. They don't know. They finally read their card. Actually super solid. They just don't know what the cards do or how they interact, but I don't know how they made such a solid deck without like knowing what cards do. Kind of ridiculous, actually. Sure. They thought this one out. Maybe I'm supposed to block the Duskwelder with the Augury Raven 2. I don't know. I don't know what that attack was about, but okay. Let's see what their top deck was. It's removal, like, I don't know what to do. They've had one piece of removal so far, so could have been a removal. It must be a land. I don't know. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Could be their 10th land. nothing for me to, sure, I'm at one. I'll block your Horizon Seeker. Good game. Good game. A lot of good cards. Right, here.
I'm installing MTG Arena again because it wouldn't update.
Ooh, have fun, dude. I need a green source. Yeah, that's cool. I don't think I have to play this yet. I want to use this more as a removal spell than anything else. In there, I'll do this. Oh, this is opponent. Okay. Yo, this Invasion of Giants actually a really good card. I will block. I don't think there's a pump spell for all creatures in green or red. So I can like go here and go here. Okay. Sure. Now I can just squish it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, nine. So I do have enough, okay. We're just gonna take five casually. Like, I don't really mind. That's gonna be an issue. Oh, it doesn't give any pump. Okay, that's fine then. Because we can still squish. Let's do this first. Let's start with this and see what happens. I don't know what they have in hand. I'm really curious what that is. But they tried to be aggressive with me, but they needed to be more defensive instead of aggressive, so... I was thinking this was a counter spell, but I guess it's not. Okay. Game? Yeah, I don't know what opponent was thinking there. But opponent definitely didn't return the right creature. They live for another turn if they return the dude, I pumped the ghoul thing. Tsukikagi, I think is the name. I don't know. This hand is actually really bad. We need a mulligan. We don't have any lands to help this hand go along. So we'll mulligan. This hand's much better. Much better. I like all these cards, actually. We're definitely keeping. I just don't know what we're gonna put away. I guess we could put away the Augury Owl. No, it has to be the Pilfering, because we don't have a blue source currently. And at least we can foretell this one. Speak of the blue source. That's fine. This hand turned out to be fine. Like that card. That card's annoying. Sure. Yep. That's so annoying. These Wither Crowns are really annoying. Alright, we gotta say goodbye to this Augury Raven now. because it's slowly killing us. What that attack was about, but luckily it worked out for me. Sure. They did not like that. Yo, this deck is actually sick. These giants are doing, like, really good. I feel like giants could be, like, really strong, assuming you draft all of them and in the right colors. I take back what I said about snow permanence being hella strong. I think giants is pretty strong.
Oh, nice.
Tribal giants just feels incredible with Agar. This seems pretty solid.
In my first draft, I started with the Cosmos Elixir, followed by a Poison the Cup. So, a good way to start.
Hey, what? Oh, Cosmic Stirring thing. That's the blue mana one, right?
No, the elixir, the one that gives you health if you're below 20.
Yo, that card's busted.
It's so good.
That card's hella busted.
It's good in every deck, and then the Poison the Cup is a destroy target creature if it was for Cold Scry 2. 1 and 2 black. Fertel is 2. So, I'm just gonna stay on color, probably.
Sad.
That pick I didn't know what to do.
Can we get a 4-3? That's annoying. That's really annoying. I need to be able to get rid of this Ice Hide Troll, but I can't. All on top, huh? Oh, that's good. Now I can get rid of it. Sure. I do not mind.
what kind of deck you drafted.
I'm doing sealed, so I haven't drafted anything in a while.
Oh, you're still on the sealed.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, that means you're winning, hopefully.
No, I misplayed just now. I didn't realize this creature that I didn't kill was not a thing. Do they really have, like... Okay. So much removal, dude. I can't believe I messed up that turn. I don't think I'm supposed to play that there. If I don't play that there, everything's fine. I don't know why I did that. That's so bad. I drew them three cards. That's my fault for losing that. I threw that so hard. I didn't realize it's all creatures, literally all creatures. I should have read the card better. I think I can, like, pull off a win there. I just have to wait. Yo, this hand's actually insane. What? Tooth. What? What is this hand? This hand's insane. Holy moly. I'm gonna go turn two into turn three. This hand's ridiculous. I feel like I need to hold on to this. We're gonna wait on that. Nah, I'm not gonna. We're just going for it. We're gonna scry two. Get me for one. giant wizards for days. And I have a giant board wipe. That's like the best part. And it's gonna draw me cards. Like if they play another creature. Like that to me is nutty. That is so nutty. I don't really understand. Okay. They did not like that, I tell you what. What a sick curve, dude. Sick curve. This hand's actually legit too. I'm down. I just wait still. Not the log boat. Well, we're definitely killing Tyvar.
They will remember our names together.
Your name, Alakazam.
That was a good turn. Let's draw another land. I'm making this a green is kind of fucking me over right now. Yeah, I have to block here, I guess. I need to draw the board wipe. If I can draw a board wipe, that's fine. Really need to draw the board wipe. Board wipe is really good. I'll trade there, that's fine. Oh, that's really good. All right, they're about to be ultra sag. Like, so sad. Oh yeah, dude. Thank you. kind of home. I wonder what like an Agar deck would look like where you're using those. I really want to make like an Izzet deck. Izzet looks solid. Looks super solid. No blue. I have to throw it back. No blue. This hand's like really slow. No blue, super slow. I think we can keep this one. I think this is better. Like, we still have blue, though, but at least we have, like... Mimple. I don't know. This is really bad, too. We're on the draw. I think if we're on the draw, I can put back the Icebreaker Kraken. And just try. But, like, this card doesn't do anything. This card doesn't do anything. This card can do something. Oh, that's good. At least now we have a green source. Okay, hand got a lot better. We're good to go now. We can trade the Bergstrider for the Rootless U. Wouldn't be too bad. Thank you. question is, do we need the Sculptor of Winter, or can we turn it into a Bergstrider? I want to see what they pick. Yep. Hopefully they should tap out for it, and then I can just Mystic Reflection it into a Sentinel. I'm pretty sure I have to have full control here. They're testing the water, like something bad's gonna happen. A changeling. Okay, good. Tap out! This deck is sick. Super stacked. Super sick, super stacked. What a sick deck. One more to go. Oh, actually, this hand's fine. We have Glittering Frost. It's fine. Keep a one lender? Okay, I was gonna say. Oh, nice. That needs to die ASAP. Okay, so we need to squish this Boreal Outrider. That too. Nice. I'm giving you the opportunity. One, two, three, four, five, six. Easy clap, dude. Sick. This deck was hella good. Yo, let's claim our prize. Alright. Well, that's it for me, everyone. Thanks for watching. I will catch you all later. I hope you all have a wonderful evening. See you later. Peace.